books with my name on them. I want to tell you more about myself and the life I lived. When I was little, I was interested and I loved comic books. Life was hard when I was growing up. My parents' names were Louis and Anne Stein. They were good to me. They made sure that I had a best education. As a child, I was making a lot of books. I found an old typewriter in the attic. I did not want to go outside. I just really wanted to stay inside so that I could write. This is my passion. When I grew up, I accomplished many things. Let me tell you a little bit about my accomplishments. I became editor of the Sundial, the Ohio State University's Teen Magazine. I wrote my first horror novel entitled Blind Date. I wrote my first children's book entitled How to Be Funny. My greatest accomplishment was winning the Association Lifetime.